Power utility Eskom has urged residents to recode their meters as the deadline is looming. Existing prepaid meters need to be updated to comply with the new key revision number, better known as KR92, by the 24th of November 2024. Eskom spokesperson in Gauteng, Amanda Gqithi, says meters that are not recoded will not accept tokens, which means they will stop working.
Njengoba sekusele isikhathi esingaphansi kwenyanga ngaphambi kokuba kufike usuku olungunqamulajuqu ekuvuseleleni amamitha kagesi ukusuka ku-KRN1 kuya ku-KRN2. Inkampani ephehla ugesi we-Eskom ibe nomkhankaso e-Orlando West namhlanje, lapho ibigqugquzela khona abashayeli bezimoto ukuba bavuselele amamitha abo, njengoba iSoweto ingenye yezindawo ezinesibalo esiphezulu sabantu abangakawavuseleli. Okhulumela i-Eskom eGauteng u-Amanda Gqithi echaza kabanzi ngalo mkhankaso.
So the reason we're here today is because I think you've probably heard on the 24th of November 2024 this year, we need to make sure that all our customers have recoded their meters from KRN1 to KRN02. So it's basically updating of our meter ukuthi abe ku KRN2, and we are now wanting to just encourage customers and do a lot of marketing because we realize ukuthi ama customers, they're not coding their meters as at the rates that we'd like them to code them, and I think it's 25 days before the deadline, so which is why we're here. We're doing a lot of these activations across the province, and this morning we're out here in Soweto.
Uqhuba ngokuveza ukuthi kubalulekile ukuba amakhasimende avuselele ukuze angeke abe nenkinga kagesi. Uphinde wachaza ukuthi ubona kanjani uma kuwukuthi imitha yakho kagesi isivuseleliwe.
Those abangakarecord abase KRN1 bamele ukuthi mabethole islip bazofumana ama-digits ayi-60 2020. So bazothatha bafollow each of the instructions ezikwi-receipt. If awekho ama-instructions, bazoqala bafake kwimitha yabo KRN1 amamitha ayi-20. Awafake u-20 bame kancane alinde ukuthi imithi accepte lo ma numbers, and then bacontinuishe bathathe the next 20 numbers bawafake kwi-CIU which is their meter, and then ke ngoku bathathe i-electricity le abayithengile bafake yona, and then after that imitha yabo izothi accepted and it will show 2 or in kwezinye amamitha yabhala KRN2. But basically what we need for ama customer mabe-checka kwimitha yabo, it must show a 2. That means you've recorded your meter to KRN2.
Le nkampani ephehla ugesi iyagcizelela ukuthi abantu bangalenzi iphutha lokungavuseleli amamithabo. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginguDoubt Phungula, ngibika ngise-Orlando West.